morning. A chilly start to your Saturday. Temperatures are in the 40s across the metro area. 42 degrees here in Jackson. Upper 30s for Hazelhurst and Natchez. 41 in Vicksburg. 40 in Macomb. We do have a few clouds around this morning, and that's with a dry cold front that will come through later on today. And that's really just going to reinforce this nice weather we already have. Around the region this morning, the cloud cover a bit thicker across the Mid-South where that cold front is this morning. 50 for Nashville, 53 for Memphis. But sunshine will dominate for today despite having some cloud cover around early this morning. Temperatures are going to be up near 70, so a great day to get outside and do any decorating, pull those Christmas lights out, or maybe catch up on that Black Friday shopping. The front right now is currently around the Memphis area, but it will be in our area later on this afternoon and will quickly move through. Tonight, temperatures are going to go down into the lower 40s, much like this morning. And tomorrow, more bright sunshine. Temperatures actually near average for this time of the year. We should be at 67 for our high temperature. So here comes the front today, just a reinforcing shot of nice air. Here comes high pressure again for early next week, and bright sunshine will dominate the 7-day forecast. Rain chances stay very low. The only rain chance we have is late on Thursday. But again, look at this nice weather. Temperatures actually warming up into the 70s for next week. Lows at night will be in the 30s and 40s.